Ciao a tutti and welcome to Fun with a 50. We're shooting from Italy this week. We had a great week last week. Hope you enjoyed El Sasso and Butterboom. Got up at some great odds, got you a bit of money, so we thought, why not? Let's take a vacation to celebrate. A huge day of racing on Saturday. We've got the local Regionale Internazionale de Sport to be able to do all the form. We found you a few tips in Brisbane, Melbourne and Sydney this week. And we'll see if we can find you a few tips and a few winners here and there. The first horse that we like the look of would be Sydney in race 6, a horse that is doing pretty reasonably well. We've got a high on our data at the moment, Hugh Bowman on board, which we think is enough to get this horse over the line. That is Defrost My Heart. So we're going to start us off with having $10 to win on Sydney race 6, number 2, Defrost My Heart at $3.80. We'll jump to Melbourne now with the next tip, Odyssey Moon. Very consistent and just the best horse in this race. So we like the look of it, nothing more to it apart from that. Just $10 to win at the 3.30 marks. That's Melbourne, race 8, number 1, Odyssey Moon. $10 to win at 3.30. We'll jump to Brisbane now, a bit of a value go. So there's a horse, one of the Kieran Maher runners that hasn't had a terrible amount of luck at late, but it's been running in higher class races, drops down in grade, and its form would suggest that it's not running that well, but we think that it's value at $10 and $3.30, so we're going to have $5 each way on Brisbane, race 6, number 1, Acavuron, at the $10 and $3.50 mark. And Kieran Maher's way too good to let this horse run around if it wasn't, if he didn't think it was going to win. We'll jump to Sydney now and have a look at race 7. We like the leader in this race, which will probably be Sabrina. Back to 1500 and Kieran McAvoy on board, also a big plus. Currently sitting at the 3.20 mark, we reckon it's a good idea. So we're going to have $10 to win on Sydney race 7, number 3, Sabrina, at 3.20. Finally, our fifth selection of the day, we just like the name of this horse. It's Brisbane race 3, Get on the Grange. Just the name says it all, Brownie on board. A bit of a value go, sitting around the $7 mark, and we have it high in our data. And the local paper here just thinks it's a fantastic chance. So we're going to have $10 to win on Brisbane race 3, number 1, Get on the Grange at $7. Now we'll give you, we'll just give you those tips again. So we're very clear on what we have as selections for this weekend. Sydney race 6, number 2, $10 to win on Defrost My Heart. Melbourne race 8, number 1, $10 to win on Odyssey Moon. Brisbane race 6, number 1, $5 each way on Acavuron. Sydney race 7. Number 3, $10 to win on Sabrina. Brisbane race 3, number 1, $10 to win on Get on the Grange. And we'll give you an emergency. We weren't able to find a place in our selections for Jack and Obey, who is running very well at the moment. But there's just too many lightweights that could run over the top of it. So we're just going to put it in the emergency. So one emergency for this week, and that's Jack and Obey, $5 each way at around the $9 and $3 mark. So there we go, there's your $50 for this week. Hope you gamble responsibly and have a great time and only bet what you can afford to lose, which we reckon is about 50 bucks. We're going on a bit of a run at the moment with our winning streak, so hopefully we can keep it going for you. Have a great day of punting.